What do you like and what have you learned from it? And he was saying, the importance of narrative, the beauty of the picture, the way that the camera mustn't get looking in the way of the story and all this kind of stuff. But most of all, his wonderful eyes. So I said, ah, thank you very much indeed. Signor Visconti, have you ever seen Franco's pictures? See. What have you learned from Franco as an artist by seeing his pictures? And he talked to me and went, niente. And Franco went, oh, shame on you. I can tell you one other,
This is your evening.
No, not at all. One time I did see Franco quite angry was when, before we started filming, we were all living in the same villa just off of the Appia Antica, and we had to go out scouting for locations, and his manservant was a guy called Dorino. So I said, right, everybody, Andy Armo, and Maggie Smith was married to Robert Stevens at the time. Yeah. Yes. So I said, come on, let's go and get in the car. So we went in the car, and Maggie said, no, I'm staying here, darling. So we said, why, Maggie? She said, because I must teach Dorino English. She doesn't speak a word of English. So we said, oh, okay. So we all went out into the countryside, and we came back into the villa, and it was a very hot day. And Franco said, Dorino! And so Dorino was standing there, and he said, Dorino, portami un bottiglio di vino bianco con il ghiaccio, perché io sono molto, molto caldo adesso. So we all sort of looked at Dorino and everything, expecting him to come up with a couple of lines of a sonnet or something like that. And we're all sort of like looking like that. And he said, Dorino, portami per favore. And he looked at him. Peace off.
That was damage and contest, Bradford, giving him English.
Absolutely, yes, it's talking to me.